This week's Torah portion, Chukat, centers around death. Moses' siblings, Miriam and Aaron, both pass away. We read, "Let Aaron be gathered to his kin." But the literal translation is, "Let Aaron be gathered to his people." The Eitz Chaim Chumash teaches, "Let his good qualities now enter into the souls of those living Israelites who knew him, that those qualities not be lost even after his death." Judaism teaches that death is not the end of love or of influence. Quite the opposite. It's often after a loved one passes away that we understand them better. In the spirit of Eitz Chaim's commentary, what personal qualities do you want remembered by those who know you? What can you do now to ensure that those characteristics will be passed on even after you've passed away?